Chris Hughes has vowed to end his feud with Katie Price, and even hints that they put their differences aside at a recent TV bash. The Love Island star, 24, has revealed that he wants to put his drama with the Loose Women presenter behind him, so that he can focus on starting a family with girlfriend Olivia Atwood. Love Island star Chris Hughes has vowed to finally end his feud with Katie Price. Their row started when Chris claimed Katie had sent him flirtatious texts, but he refused to reply, with a reality hunk later posting the messages on his Twitter for everyone to see. Katie then revealed the 52 screenshots she alleges Chris sent her to The Sun, including messages that show him calling Olivia fame hungry. Chris went on to brand Katie a piece of rottenness and said she was washed up in a foul-mouthed Twitter rant before she flashed the texts at last week's ITV gala. But now in an exclusive interview, Chris says, "I want to put everything that has happened behind me. I was at the ITV gala and had a wonderful night. I saw Katie too, but I'm not going to speak about her anymore." Chris has hinted that his row with Katie ended when they met at the ITV gala. The Loose Women star was left furious when Chris claimed he didn't reply to texts he sent her. She flashed the messages from Chris at last week's ITV gala, where the reality star was also a guest. Katie Price reveals her son Harvey is still in danger after slashing threat. Chris explained that he wants to put his past behind him with Katie so that he can focus on his future with Olivia. He said, "I want to get married soon. I love the whole concept of marriage and family and kids. I like all of that. I am 24 and I am getting on with my life. I want my child to be about 15 when I'm 40 so we can play football in the park. I am absolutely in it for the long haul with Olivia." Chris is keen to put his feud with Katie behind him so that he can focus on having a family with Olivia. He says he wants to have children soon and that he is preparing to propose. His close pal and fellow Love Island star Kem Seatony has also revealed that he's ready to take his relationship with Amber Davies to the next level. Kem, whose fitness DVD is available now on Amazon, said, "I would be with Amber if I didn't intend on being with her long term. Although I am only 21, so marriage is a long way off for now." The MA Celebrity 2017 lineup has been revealed. Here's the info. The MA Celebrity contestants have to wear red socks for a pretty gross reason. Chuckle brother Paul flirts with Caroline Flack after topless pool pic. Will Manita Melanie Sykes have young Ollie Mers for breakfast? Dakota Johnson at Coldplay gig after Chris Martin romance is revealed. BB 2017 star Ellie Young shows off results of her boob job. EastEnders Massad's return revealed as he brings his aunt and uncle to Walford. Peaky Blinders is about to return for season 4. Here's what you need to know. Strictly's Giovanni Pernice's secret lover is jealous of Debbie McGee. Home Alone clip proves why Kevin was really left behind, but did you spot it?